Donald Trump is currently the subject of multiple different investigations and, of course, multiple different lawsuits. And while the investigation taking place in New York might be the biggest one that people are focusing on, what's happening down in the state of Georgia, specifically in Fulton County, should actually be causing more concern for Donald Trump. See, that investigation into whether or not Donald Trump interfered in Georgia's electoral process, which is a state crime, and state crime is important to point out because that means he could not be pardoned by a president later on if he is convicted. But that investigation is actually moving forward much faster than most people realize. Fulton County District Attorney Fani Willis announced recently that she plans to make big announcements early this year, which could mean any time pretty much within the next 3 months. And the reason this is so important is because we know that she has the evidence that she needs. What's left is the determining factor. And this is, of course, as Jennifer Rubin, conservative columnist for Washington Post, points out, this is what sets this investigation apart. See, in New York, they're still trying to look for Trump's involvement. In all of the lawsuits and, of course, the January 6th committee, they're trying to look for Trump's involvement. Whereas in Georgia, they have Trump's involvement. They have it on tape, him asking Secretary of State Brad Raffensperger, go find the votes. So there's no doubt at all, because the evidence is there, that Donald Trump was in fact involved with this particular scandal. The thing they have to prove, and I've pointed this out repeatedly, is the intent. And Jennifer Rubin spoke to prosecutors recently who said, the intent is pretty clear. Now, it may be clear to them, proving it in court is a completely whole new thing. But the intent, of course, is what that statement means. Go find the votes. And of course, he's talking about the 11,200 some odd votes that separated him from Biden in the state of Georgia. Does go find the votes mean continue counting, do what you're doing, and hopefully the votes are there? Or does go find the votes mean fabricate them? Falsify, do whatever you have to, throw out Biden's votes. That is the question these prosecutors have to answer. But given what we know, and given the expert analysis from these outside prosecutors, the intent might be easier to prove than it appears on the surface. And I say that because as somebody who's worked alongside the best lawyers in this country, they will always tell you intent, no matter how crystal clear it may seem to you, is very difficult to prove. Because that's the difference, and that's what we always have to remember. Do we know what Trump meant by this statement? We're pretty sure he meant fabricate the votes, do whatever you had to let him win the state. But could you go into court right now and prove it in front of a judge? Therein lies the question, folks, and that's why these investigations are not always as cut and dry as they may seem. But again, Fani Willis is moving forward with this. There have been some major developments. There's been a lot of cooperation from the state of Georgia with the Fulton County DA. And of course, they're preparing to announce whatever's next in this in the very near future. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.